Hello guys, welcome back to the Python tutorial, and in today's lecture we will see assertion in Python. Assert keyword we will use instead of raise exception if particular condition is not satisfied. Suppose we are having a factorial, have to find a factorial of a number. If number is negative, then we have to show an exception. So instead of using exception, we will use assert. If number is positive, then find, otherwise show an error, not exception, not handle the exception, just stop our execution. It's mostly used in while debugging, because while debugging we don't have to proceed further, we have to stop and check the error. So let's see how can we use this. So first of all, let's make a factorial function and pass integer n here, assert keyword, okay. And now I will check if n is greater than 0, okay, then fine. Otherwise write factorial of negative number is not possible, okay. And next do things like result is equal to 1 and for I in range 1 to n plus 1, and here result is equal to result multiply I. It's a simple factorial calculation. Return result. Now here print factorial of 5, okay. Let's check. You can see 120 is factorial of 5. Let's check factorial of minus 5. It's an error, and assertion error is what? Factorial of negative number is not possible. So this is this statement we have shown as an error, so that the person who is testing, who can easily understand what's the exactly error. So this is how we can handle our assertion. And another thing that we can have is how can we raise exception in our class. So for explicitly raising exception, like try, let me check if f greater than 0, then raise input out error, okay. And here write f is equal to 3. It's only for testing. Else, not else, that here except input output error, and print here raise exception test successful, okay. So run this thing, raise exception test successful. Here we have raised exception according to our side. So guys, in next lecture we will see how can we create our own exception class in Python. So guys, thank you for watching this video. Thank you.